So we'll sit together as usual in a meditation for about 20 to 25 minutes. This will be based on a recollection that Himeko recently gave at Abayagiri. So please set your body erect and straight, upright. Can imagine a string holding the top of your head up to the sky. So the body is upright but relaxed. Notice and soften any tension in the eyes, the jaw, the tongue. The belly. And let the breathing deepen and slow. Smile. In the inside of your mouth and bring a gentle sense of friendliness and playfulness with you. And then before jumping into any technique, just widen awareness to encompass the whole room and just let whatever's here with you, echoes of the day, of the week, emotional tones, worries, bruising, sadness, excitement, happiness, just let it all be. It's all welcome. You can say, what's here right now? Welcome. Just let yourself be seen. Let yourself slowly center, noticing the breath a bit more in the middle of awareness. So last week we did a death recollection, just attempting to stay in the present moment by realizing that Even the next breath is unsure that now is all we have. And this is a different version of that. So first do this thought experiment where you imagine, like it's a trope in a lot of movies, but imagine you could travel back in time to some time in your past. Imagine what it would be like to live in that moment again. How much you would value those around you. What wisdom you would try to bring to each moment. How precious and poignant that would be if you could travel back in time. And now imagine the fact that you will come to a point in the future on your deathbed or near the end of life, or even just a few years in the future. And do the same thought experiment where you bring yourself back here to this moment in your life. Imagine what it would be like to exist there in the future and to have the chance to come back now to this particular fleeting moment with these people you love, with the challenges you have to navigate skillfully with wisdom. To this moment with all its uncertainties and poignancies, loves and struggles. And just imagine if you were looking back on this moment now, how precious it would be to get to live it again, how poignant, how careful and grateful you would be with those around you. And see if you can inhabit that space now. There's no fantasy here. It's just, here we are. And can you imagine holding this moment with that same poignancy, thinking back, traveling back? And feel that glow of gratitude, of valuing, of poignancy in the heart. Perhaps it's a warm glow or a golden light, but it has the quality of metta. If you could travel back in time to now, how precious and grateful you would be for this moment to hold others in your life to be here now. All of us in this room will die at some point. So you can think back from that moment to now how precious this is to be together. And let that glow of warmth, of metta, be the center of the meditation. You can let the breath be there if you want. Or if it begins to fade, you can rekindle it with the recollection. But the center is the feeling in the heart. How precious to have this moment together to practice. So we'll sit for a time together. And note if that bright flavor of metta and gratitude is just a bit out of reach right now, in which case, consider that you might just need some forgiveness and space for suffering. And you can try the phrase, you're doing okay. You're doing just fine. Acknowledging the difficulty of human life. And acknowledging that you are trying your best. So if the brighter flavor of gratitude is a bit much, then just consider karuna, compassion, and just a gentle holding and forgiveness of yourself instead. And now, once again, recollect that at some point, death will be inevitable for everyone here. Someone will be the last person, and probably it's not going to be you or me. Just use that recollection to imagine thinking back to this moment again, its fleeting poignancy and preciousness, and just the gratitude to be here right now with everyone in this brief moment of life together. And see if you can hold everyone here in your heart in that grateful place, honoring them. Wishing them well, dedicating your practice to them. and then to all beings.